Hello, everybody. Welcome to We Were Here, Episode 2.
Welcome.
We are back in this little corridor room that I have no idea what to do about. Should I go left or right, Lenny?
Oh, hang on.
Oh, I'm in like a maze. This is great.
Yeah, go back to...
What does that mean?
I have a map.
I'm at the compass. Okay. I'm on a little compass. I guess this way is north.
Well, hang on.
I'm assuming.
I gotta figure out where you are. So, I'm assuming you go to the right and then right again and go to something blue.
Right.
Like something to be able to.
There's a little lever that's blue.
Okay, hit it.
Okay, now what?
I guess go back to the compass.
Okay. This loud ambient music.
Hang on now.
Okay. It's a pretty roof.
I don't know, like, how to read this map.
What's that mean? I'm gonna go pull all the levers, I guess.
Well, hang on now,
Hang on now.
So, you're at the compass?
Nope, let me back.
What?
There's something that's not right. I rounded the corner, walked up some stairs. Something's like slithering away at the end of a hallway.
Ew, no way.
I'm not joking.
Okay, you're back at the compass.
Oh, God. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, the lights are gone. Okay. So what you want to do is go left.
Yeah.
And then go down some stairs.
Yeah.
To the right, and then
up some stairs.
Take a right.
Oh, that's where the thing went, Lenny.
And then down to the stairs, and there's a green X for green lever. Oh, it's fading. My map is fading.
Yeah, there's a green lever here. I pulled it.
Okay.
Oh, there's a thing here.
Go back to the compass.
There's a gate with two green things on it.
Let's go back.
Okay. If I see that thing, I'm out. Oh, I'm super lost. I think.
Well, there's really only like...
Okay, I'm back.
Okay. So you want to go back... So if you're facing the compass, you want to go right... All the way down to the hall, take a left, and follow that. There's like a big S. And then on the right, there should be a room with a red lever.
No.
You can't get through anything?
No.
What does that mean? You have to tell me.
There's just little, like, what? Oh, never mind. There's just little, like, statues everywhere, and there's nothing here. There's a gate, a blue gate. So
you
do I need to
go through it?
No, it's closed.
Hang on. Did it miss anything?
Nope.
Alright, go back to the blue room with the lever. And hit that lever.
I'm a little laggy. Okay, so should I... Okay, it's still down. Should I put it back up?
Yeah, tell me... Just wait there. Just do it real quick.
I did it.
Okay, so let me just explain this map to you. I have the floor design of where you're at. And
Yeah. There
are three rooms with three X's. A red, a green, and a blue X. But there are little rectangles that I'm assuming represent the gates. there are solid ones, and then there are ones that have, like, no filling color. So I'm assuming the solid ones are locked.
Yes. Maybe you directed me wrong. Now, let me pull the blue one again and then run back to the blue gate. See if it worked. Nope. Okay. No, that didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the compass. I want you to direct me towards the red X again, okay?
Okay. So...
if I'm looking north, where do I go? And this tells me bring down the guiding light as well.
Okay, so you want to take a right.
Yes.
Go down to the end of the hallway, take a left.
Yeah.
Take another left.
Oh, left. Oh, I don't have a choice.
And then take okay. a right.
And then I'm back at this blue gate.
Oh, and that's where you can't go through?
Yeah.
Alright, come back to the compass.
Okay.
Alright, so facing north, you would go left.
I know. Okay.
Right.
That's where I just was a while ago.
Right. Is that gate open?
Okay, I went right.
Well, hang on, my map's fading.
Right. Left. Yeah, there's a blue gate here that's open.
Alright, go through there and go, click the green lever.
I already did that. The green gate is still down. Why?
I don't know.
I opened it. Okay, I'm at the red gate. Ooh, lag. Oh no. Mm-mm.
This chandelier is being...
there's something up here, Lenny, and it's dark and it's scary and it's windy.
Where?
Oh, I can't see anything. Nope. Not doing it.
Where?
I'm right by the red gate.
Oh, you went around?
I'm at the red gate. That's closed.
Yeah, you're gonna need to go back to the compass.
Okay.
Just go towards that thing.
What thing?
Whatever the freak you're freaking out about.
Nope. Where am I?
You should have just been able to go back to the green gate and then the green lever and then through the blue gate.
I'm at another green gate that's closed.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's where you needed to go. If you look north, you should be able to take a left and come back to the compass.
Wait, okay. Hang on. I don't know which way is north. What does that mean? Am I so laggy?
Okay, if you're looking at the green gate, you're looking south. So if you're looking at the green gate, take a right.
I'm doing circles in here, man. Going back to the red. What are you? Something just flashed down here.
Oh, so this...
hello? I'm going through one blue gate. Up here? Nope. There's more of that spooky stuff. Not doing it.
Charles.
Maybe there's lanterns or something I can turn on in there. Let me see. Oh, my game's, like, not loading.
Really?
Yeah, for, like... that's what that blue was. It's, like, not there.
I honestly have, like, no idea.
I'm back at the compass. Oh, thank God.
Okay, so you've already hit the blue and green lever, right?
Yes.
And you said that one green gate was shut?
Yeah, one was. One was one I opened. I think. There's also paintings occasionally. Do you see paintings anywhere?
No, This is literally just have to do with levers and gates.
Same way they come, that's the way they go.
Okay, I'll tell you what I see.
Do you see what I see?
I see three parts of this map that have lever rooms.
Yes.
And then each lever room has like corresponding gates throughout the map.
Yes.
So I'm assuming that this lever, the switch, closes one gate and opens another.
Okay, I just open this one, I think. Yeah, open this one.
Which one, the blue one?
Yeah, just open the blue one.
I wish you would tell me.
Like... So now I'm at a closed green gate now.
Okay, so that's the room with the red lever.
The closed green gate?
Yeah.
Where's the red lever?
In the room that the green
gate... Where?
In the corner in the back.
Okay, I'm looking at the green gate. Direct me.
You're gonna need to go directly behind you. Down that hallway to the right, and then left. And then go back to the green room, I guess?
Wait, you told me red lever was in this room.
Yeah, but you said the green gate was closed.
Yeah, but I need the red lever.
You can't get it if the gate's closed.
Why? It's on the other side of the gate?
Yes.
Oh. Wait,
why
okay,
are
I'm gonna
confused?
Go. You told me the red lever was in there, not the green.
I told you there's corresponding gates throughout the map. You have to hit one lever to bring up one door to be able to go hit another lever to do the
I just went through one open red gate.
Alright, and left
and I'm at the closed red gate right now.
Alright, so you should see an open green gate.
Yes.
Go in there and hit the green lever.
Where?
So there on the left.
Okay. I hit it.
And see if you can go out.
That
the
closed
other exit.
That one. Yeah.
Go
left. No, the blue one's closed.
Wait, what?
Okay, no, now I'm trapped in here. I've gotta go pull the blue one to get this green one. Okay, so direct me back to the blue.
Are you back at the green gate?
Yeah, I'm just passing the red gate.
Go all the way down to the hall on the right, and you'll turn out into another hallway and take another right.
Okay.
And you should, like, enter the room with the green gate that's shut.
Yeah.
Go to the other side of the room on the right, and you'll round where the blue gate is.
Yeah.
And follow that like an S all the way back to the compass.
Hey, I'm at the compass.
Alright. So you said you needed, what, the blue lever first?
Mm-hmm.
Take a right and a right.
Right. Right. Okay. So I'm gonna pull this, right? And then I want you to direct me back to that green gate. To where the green lever is.
Okay, so go back to the compass.
Yeah.
Take a left.
Okay.
A right. And you should follow that all the way down to the green lever room.
No, okay. I took a right. And then what?
Just follow that corridor.
No, Lenny. No. I'm at the compass. I go left?
Yes.
And then I go right?
Yes.
Okay, well, there's two ways to go.
Right.
Okay.
Is the door open?
The blue one? Yeah, I just walked through it. Okay, now I'm here with that green lever again.
All right, hit it and see if that blue gate opens.
No, it has nothing to do with the blue gate.
This
green gate right here is open already. I need to close it. I think. To
so
open the
other
one.
Yeah.
Okay, I closed it.
Alright, come back to the compass. Which is basically through the blue gate, and you follow it, like, all the way back.
No, I'm lost.
Where are you?
No, I'm here,
With the compass?
Yes.
Alright, so if you're facing north, take a right.
Okay.
A left. A left. A right. Just follow that, and you'll get to the green door that's on the right down there. And you should be...
No, this blue one's still closed.
Oh, go back and hit that blue lever then.
Okay.
It's like right behind you.
Right behind me, you say?
Yeah, down the
this
hall.
Is so big. You're like right behind you.
Is
I run
really
miles.
That big?
That's pretty big.
Well, I have a tiny map, so I don't know.
No, this is big. Okay. So then.
You should be able to go through the green gate now. The
blue gate's open. And then. Where am I?
You should go through the blue gate. Take a right, and then you'll enter. Here's
the green gate's open.
It is?
Yeah.
Go through it and hit that red lever, Chers!
Yay!
And then what you're gonna do is, when you walk out of that room and your back's towards the green gate, go straight.
Okay.
Wait. Go straight and go to the right. Tell me if that red door on the left is closed.
Yes.
Come back to the compass. So you're gonna go back to the room of the green gate.
OMG.
And then go back to where the blue gate is and go back to the blue lever and hit it again.
Why?
Because you have to unlock the other gate that's on the other side.
Oh, I'm lost.
Where are you?
I don't know.
What, do you see gates?
I'm passing the green gate.
The one with the red lever room?
I'm passing a blue gate now.
Okay, follow that and go back to the blue lever room, which is you're about to come up to, and hit that blue lever.
Am I?
You should.
Yeah, I am.
Go back to the compass.
Pull the lever, Kronk. Okay. Okay, I'm at the compass.
Take a left.
Okay.
A right.
Okay.
Another right. And see if you can go through the blue gate.
Yeah.
Hit that green lever and get your butt out of there.
Green lever. Okay. I hit it. Now which way?
You should just be able to go through that locked red door that you see earlier.
Where is it at?
When you go through the green door, it's on your left.
On my left? Is it?
Charles.
Okay, I'm going through the green door. Direct me.
It's to your left.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright.
Ooh, lag.
Checkpoint reached.
Yay!
That was so difficult.
It was.
Guiding light achievement. What do I do now?
How long were you recording?
22 minutes.
Hey, we could probably leave it there if you wanted to. Because they kind of need to see us do the full, like, figure the maze out, you know?
Okay, that's a good idea.
Okay.
You want to do the outro or you want me to?
Oh, yeah. Okay, everybody. Lag. thank you for watching. I guess that'll be where we call it a day.
Yeah,
thank you for watching. And yeah, what now?
I think we're probably going to try to upload this every Thursday until we finish the game. So if you look forward to seeing them, just hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified of when we upload these.
And if you like them, give the video a like.
Thanks, guys, for watching.
See you next time. Bye.